Stuart, the countdown is on schedule, the weather looks good, and SpaceX has been trying to launch this rocket with a GPS satellite for several months now, and there have been problems along the way. One of those problems had a direct impact on that upcoming astronaut launch, and that problem should be put to bed with tonight's liftoff.
And we have an abort.
With 2 seconds to go before liftoff, computers aborted a SpaceX launch on October 2nd because of a problem that took weeks to identify and solve.
We looked at the data. We saw that that two of the engines attempted to start early.
Because astronauts will be launched on a SpaceX rocket with identical engines, their launch, too, planned for October 31st, was delayed. That's because there's always a chance the same problem could repeat itself. What SpaceX eventually found was that a tiny amount of a cleaning substance caused a blockage in engines on the rocket carrying the satellite. Some engines were replaced on that rocket and on the astronaut's rocket. For the astronauts, it was one more obstacle, one more delay in the many they have faced this year.
Despite all of that, SpaceX, NASA, has kept the production line open and finished this amazing vehicle that's getting ready to go on its maiden flight to the International Space Station.
So the proof that the astronauts' rocket will be safe and ready will come with tonight's launch. All must go well with this one to keep the astronauts' launch on track for a week from Saturday. We're live near the Cape. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.